Yeah, I think I heard something about that.
So, you know about the letter?
Maybe I don't. I'm not sure.
Ah, which is it, ma'am?
Oh, and if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
You could say that.
Ah, I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you?
Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one.
Every last one? Everyone? Everyone? Everyone?
Vice!
Beware, this man is a shade.
Damn it! It's a trap!
I figured as much.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
A thousand apologies. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
Kaine! The villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful! Was fine until you showed up.
Put down that weapon, please. I beg of you.
By this lady. She's a shade.
No! No! You people are the monsters here!
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is. She's my sister, and I love her.
As if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You've got to stop this! We're trying to save you from the shades! Please, you have to stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up! Hurry!
Stop this at once!
Leave us in peace!
Are under attack over there. What could those black swirls be?
It's all over. This village is history.
Yeah.
creatures. Is this beast a shade as well?
That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Something from within the creature.
Is this the combined power of all those shades?
It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Wait! I think those are actual people!
Hold nothing back! Those are shades! The surrounding tentacles appear to deflect magic. Such speed! Now, focus your magic on the beast's center! Its weak point is located around the back. Try attacking it from above.
I'll try to pin it down!
Emil!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around and get it! Please, hurry!
Emil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once. Move closer. You cannot harm it from below. You must strike it in the eye.
Ark, are you there yet?
It is escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Emil. Won't help anyone if we lose you here.
Damn it! We beat the hell out of that thing. How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion.
Emil, wait! Emil!
He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
What have I done? I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved us. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you. It's all right. Really? Don't look back.